Hello, ladies, and a few gentlemen, but mainly ladies. I hope you're having a great Saturday. I'm very excited. Last weekend, we talked about the healing pyramid and the different stages and levels of healing and why some people get stuck and why some people move on and why some people are in thriving and others are feeling like they are stuck in survival, not able to trust anyone, not knowing where to go, maybe even still in love with their guy. And I always use the phrase, he's out of your bed, but he's not out of your head. And so after working with so many people, I thought, what's the commonalities? What's going on? How can I help people with this? And so there is a fabulous, fabulous, fabulous webinar, masterclass, whatever you want to call it, that I have created for you guys. And it is all about the healing pyramid and where you are, and if you're stuck, and if you're not. And so you may look at it and say, because in this group, we talk about getting past your past, getting real about your present, and getting serious about your future. So this is about getting real about your present so that you can be serious about your future, right? And so you may watch this and check it out and go, okay, I think I'm really doing a lot better than I thought I was. I think I'm really doing well. Or you may look at it and go, oh, that's why I don't feel better. That's why I can't trust people. That's why I'm still crying. That's why this. That's why that. And so I have been brainstorming on this for a long time. It started out actually on vacation with my parents, and we were at a crab shack, and the tablecloth, the kids could color and stuff on the tablecloth. And I really and truly like wrote this out on the tablecloth. I was like taking pictures because it was just, when something hits you almost like lightning and you go, oh my gosh, this is like the keys to the kingdom. This is like the secret that's been missing. And I absolutely believe that is going to be this for you. So I'm going to include the link to the video, free video, in the comment box here. And if you have any questions about it, let me know. If it's something I can help you with, let me know. Either way, it is going to rock your world. The couple people that have seen it, it's brand new, but the couple people that have seen it have gone, oh my gosh. And so I think you will too. Hope you are great. Have a good weekend. Enjoy. This is my gift to you. Is there like a holiday coming up? It was my dad's birthday, so I can give it to you for my dad's birthday or, back to school, whatever. It's a gift to you. So I hope you enjoy it and I hope you have a great day. Happy healing, warriors.